Hello everybody, my name is Prisha Jain and today I am going to recite a poem about soldiers. Soldiers stand at the borders, fighting for our country. They always follow orders and don't think about themselves. They undertake a very hard training. They help us protect our freedom. They are always fighting and go through a lot of suffering. We hoist our flag with great valor as we remember those who have died fighting for our freedom. We feel proud as we stare at the tricolor, and because now we are free. That day on August 15, when we lost so many lives, the British committed many a sin, but we succeeded in driving them out. Now we are free, thanks to our British soldiers and freedom fighters. The British are not dominant and we are self-governing. Thank you.